These how to 1 minute will show you how to change font family in blogger website. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to change your blogger website post, heading, title, normal text, font family. Go to your blogger dashboard and click on theme and click on customize. Click on advanced, click on this drop down and first of all select page text. So first of all we are going to change page text font family. Here you will get the font option, so click on this drop down and now from here you can change a different font family. And to change your post heading font family, click on this drop down and select post. And here you will get this post title font drop down, select a different font title from here. From here you can change your post title font. You can change your post title stream font from here. Then you can change post text font from here. Here you will get bunch of different font options. Then scroll up and select here. You can select your tab text, blog title. You can change your links font family. So this is how we can change font family in blogger website. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.